The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing 194 pounds, Adrian Neville. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Collar and elbow battling for control. And here's Seth Rollins. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Well, there's no wiggle room here for Seth Rollins.
A swift kick. Time.
Seth Rollins feeling the lockup. Adrian Neville coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
And that one hurt his hand.
And he gets tossed back in the ring, putting it all on the line.
What a huge move. Oh, man, is he fired up?
Wow, he's still down after that.
Whoa, whoa! Missed that by a good foot or two. Ow! Great move. He was able to reverse that. Oh, what a shot.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Oh, that's devastating.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, no. Hard shot and a nasty landing.
And the high-risk move pays dividends. And he gets back in.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Three!
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, talk about getting flattened. Big elbow. He got him. What a move. What a smart move.
And Adrian Neville gets dropped.
Well, I guess gravity can ground this guy after all.
Wow. Did you see that?
That was unreal. Oh, mama. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Adrian Neville showing some adversity right now.
Lateral press.
Two.
Neville feeling a little confident here tonight.
He's still not through.
Uh-oh. Adrian Neville. Now Adrian Neville. Could have this match in the bag.
And he dodges that one.
Oh! I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Adrian Neville showing his prowess. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
He gets out of trouble there.
And that one hurt his hand. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
And we're going back between the ropes.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And he's forced back in the ring.
Three.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Back into the ring now.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
That should do it right there.
Reversal! Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Reversal! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
You know, You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three.
Seth Rollins wins.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion representing the Authority, Seth Rollins.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.